News now from Tamil Nadu. In continuing his jibe at politicians, actor Kamal Haasan has today targeted the AIADMK rebel MLAs put up at a Karnataka resort, citing the government deciding to not pay salaries to striking employees. The actor says, why not the same be denied for horse trading politicians at resorts? He has also requested the court to issue warning to MLAs who detest from attending work. And Sam Dalian now joins us for the very latest on this. Sam, so again, of course, actor Kamal Haasan there taking, attacking politicians, basically just sitting around and saying, why not pay teachers who are striking?
That's right. Yet another political joy, but MLAs this time by Ravi. To the rebel AIADMK MLAs who have been put up in resorts presently in Karnataka and earlier in Puducherry, and he's talking about the court or the government telling the court that the striking teachers will not be paid their salaries, and Kamal Haasan is asking why not follow the same rule for these MLAs, and he alleges horse trading is happening there, and he's also requesting the court to give such an instruction to these MLAs, as he calls them languishing in resorts. And this comes amidst intense speculation that Kamal Haasan is seriously considering making his political plunge in Tamil Nadu. There are also reports quoting him that he is trying to enter politics before the upcoming local body polls in Tamil Nadu. We're not able to confirm with the actor himself, but his office says those reports are not far from true. That's the kind of indication they're giving. And earlier last week, he met Kerala Chief Minister Pinarayi, giving fodder for speculation that he is toying with the idea of shaking hands with the left parties for his political foray. And there were reports that he could join the leadership summit of the left parties in Kerala. Later, he has denied that he was never consulted about that. And recently, in another tweet, Kamal Haasan had asked people to vote thinking, using their brains, and a few months ago he had came down heavily on the Tamil Nadu government, citing there is corruption everywhere, which led to strong reaction from the Chief Minister and other ministers asking him to prove, after which Kamal Haasan asked people to bombard ministers exposing corruption prevalent in Tamil Nadu.
Right.
So is Kamal Haasan seriously considering making an entry in politics? How soon will that be? Or is he trying to play the role of a watchdog? That's something we'll have to wait and watch. But lastly, Bhairavi, this evening, Kamal Haasan is scheduled to address, to actually moderate a panel discussion on the future of Tamil Nadu, where there is again speculation that there could be politically loaded statements from him.